dark, I'd like to read his smile. But I'm frightened of the things I might find. Oh, there must be something he's thinking of to tear him away. When I tell him that I'm falling in love, what does he say?